Daniel Sedin gets the puck on the right wing. Cycles there for Henrik. Kesler being cross-checked in front by Doughty. Gives him another shot. Down goes Kesler. Okay, there's going to be a penalty to Doughty.
Especially this five-minute one.
Edler with a blast. A weak one. Kesler on the rebound. Stopped by Quick, and he covers up. But it's going to be a two-man advantage for a full 2 minutes. The Kings hope as Doughty goes off for cross-checking.
Well, Drew Doughty, you commented on the first one, but how about the second one? There's the first one. There's a punch to the back of the head. No call. And there's this, okay, another one, no call. And there's the third one. Jonathan Quick's made two or three great saves on tip-in.